Alright, so it's Friday night and I have this Bandeau event to go to, so I'm gonna head out right now and I'll catch up with you guys when I get there. But yeah, this weekend's gonna be a little bit busy. Tomorrow I'm meeting up with Damon and Joe, which I'm really excited about. It's our first time meeting and I think we're gonna go thrifting. And we've been following each other for years, finally meeting, so I'm super excited. And then I also have to go location scouting for a music video that I'm filming for this band that I really like. They're flying out to LA in just a couple of weeks, so I'm pretty nervous and excited about that. So yeah, okay, I'll catch up with you guys at the event. Okay, so I'm at a thrift store on Melrose with Damon and Joe. We were gonna do a thrifting video and talk about thrifting tips and pick out each other's outfits and actually take it seriously, but it's kind of taken a different turn. So we just picked out Damon's outfit, just did Joe's, and then they're looking for something for me to wear. So we'll see what they pick out. Okay, so me and Joe picked some of this stuff out for Damon. And I don't know what we've done, but I think he's gonna look really cool in these gloves. And then Damon and I picked out Joe's outfit and we found this really funny looking thing. I don't know if it's like a hat or what. We're gonna have Joe figure that out. Okay, so Damon is getting changed right now. Joe's here.
So we thought he would hate everything we picked out. He's like, wow, this is great.
We can hear him in the fitting room making commentary, like he's really excited about everything.
And we're like, no.
So I guess we're gonna try and make everything look cool.
We're switching it now.
Yeah, as best as we can.
Although I see what you guys picked out for me and I really don't think like Little House on the Prairie will ever look cool. I'll try my best.
Okay, if we drop this, this might work.
Oh.
This could work though.
The pants are so bad. Oh my
god. Hey.
Oh my god.
This
could,
like, it doesn't look that
bad. All right, you look like Screech from Saved by the Bell. Scale of 1 to 10, how ugly?
That's ugly.
Wait, you figured out
the thing. It actually looks good on you.
It doesn't look bad.
No, we couldn't figure it out.
This is it.
The coat.
Like, I actually like this.
Fits?
What are you having, honey? It's like a perfect hug.
Oh my gosh.
Can I get some pancakes with syrup on the side?
Rat jacks all over.
So we just finished thrifting. We actually got kicked out.
Like YouTubers usually do.
She got us kicked out.
If you guys want to see my outfit, what they picked out for me, you can go over to their channel.
If you're going thrifting, bring some Claritin.
I was really getting allergic, so just beware.
Wait, my throat's getting itchy now.
I'm telling you, it's the freaking vintage clothes. Nobody thinks about this.
Also, don't go thrifting in huge boots because it's hard to, you know, take these off.
Fake and stop.
Look at our, like, our jeans.
Also match.
They do match. But these are really big.
Look at, like, yeah, this is a casual day for me. All right, maybe I should have bought a belt.
Go over to their channel and watch the video. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Finally made it with like 10 minutes to spare. I don't know if I want to shoot there or not, but I've got some exercise I have to do, I guess. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please go watch Damon and Joe's video and also subscribe to their channel because they're hilarious together. And if you want to see more vlogs from me, let me know. I do have a travel vlog coming out, should be after this one actually, of my Europe trip when I went to Spain and Denmark. So that should be out soon. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one.